We're taking a little tour of the newly updated Lime Creek Nature Center. So as you walk in, here's a bunch of new information that they put on the walls and some displays. Some cool arrowheads, tools. They've got new interactive touch screens. Kind of give you some information about the trails and the parks in Sarasota County. They have a new fossil display. They've got some new animal displays. This is getting moved out of there. It's a muskrat. You. Look at these fat, fat squirrels. They're so cute. This is a seating area that was here before, but you can sit and watch the birds and the fat squirrels and a woodpecker. This is all new here. Talking about the woodland creatures. Raccoon. Sounds like neat when birds have to eat. That's still going. Ah, woodpecker. We'll go in there. This is about pollinators. So butterflies, birds, bees. There's a new little play center. I am a worker bee. Oh, this makes me nervous. Oh, it's just a bee thing. Okay, I'm gonna leave that alone. little bees. This is the new nocturnal section. Coyote. Owl. A little bat. And another owl. And a little fox. Oh, there he is. Oh my God! See the coyote here. What does he do? Okay. Possum back here, but I can't really see him. They're cute though. Oh, there's a flashlight. Ah, possum, coyote. Oh, look at that little mouse or whatever that is. There he is. Fox. Go back out here. There's some information about regional birds. All right. There are no names on these aquariums, so I don't know what this fish is, but he's great. I'm gonna name him Phil. His name is Phil. Oh, there he is. Hey, Phil. Oh, he wants to be on camera. Hi, Phil. Okay. And then we've got a little snake. Oh, he's sleeping. I'm gonna name him Percival. Percival the snake, hello. He's tired. There's a little newt. And of course, that's Olivia Newton-John, get it? Cute little guy. A little turtle. His name is Shelly, because he's a turtle. Here's some nice thank you notes that little kids wrote after visiting. And some of this probably looks familiar. They've done a little redecorating the last few years. And there's just a little lounge area where you can sit, read. They have books here. We'll go upstairs for a second. Oh, a cardinal. See? These displays have been here. So not that many of these got updated, I don't think, but. Oh. Low play area. It's for some habitats. Education about some conservation. Tracking animals. Bird. Ew, freaky. A little bird skeleton. And here's some antlers. Gigantic pine cone. It's Quarry Lake. It's the wild turkey trail right there. It's a little diorama of the nature center. There's the river. There's the brewery loop. If you ever get a chance, this is lovely at sunset. On this side of it, this is where the dog park is too. It's a bone. Come to the nature center and break stuff. Pine cone. I shouldn't give all these away. Wood. Doesn't smell very good. There's one over here. We'll check this one out too. Oh, it feels like a tooth. Oh, it isn't. It's a shell. Yeah. It's a bird feather. Yeah. Okay. Some information about bats. People are always afraid of bats and they think they're gross, but I think they're cute. And they're helpful. And they really don't hurt you. If you see one when you're outside, don't freak out. They actually just kind of boomerang over your head. They swoop over once to see where you are and swoop over a second time, and then they're gone because they really don't want anything to do with you. Fat squirrels. Here's some information about some area trees, how to identify the different types of wood. Very lovely in here.
Look at that little baby. Oh my gosh. Look at him. He's so cute. Oh, little baby. Hi. Hi, it's me, Lisa. Hi, baby. Hello, baby. Oh, my heart. Oh, goodbye. I love you.
Say goodbye to Phil. Goodbye, Phil. Thanks for hanging out with us.
Goodbye, you guys.